Okay, so I guess I can check my outlets up in here now. First, I'll break these deliers off that we're not using here. Light was on the silver screw, and most generally it's on the same side as the green screw. I've seen Harvey Hubble outlets with the green screw on both sides. Okay, so I figured the ground wire zigzag across the bottom, so I keep it away from the terminals, the black and white up and down, like quite torque this down because we're going to have to make sure that ground wire is down there. So I'll just push it down and make sure I don't hit the insulated black or white. So that outlet is done. Easier to rip it pulling down to get the jacket back further into the box. Thank you. Now, it's probably even code to pigtail and make up your wires at all the outlets. We'll pull our black and white tail out of here. Insulation even at the bottom there, we'll twist them together. Bring the third one in.
Big Dave, Big Dave!
Yep, how's it going?
Good.
Good, how's it looking?
I'm getting rid of some garbage.
Good. How's the wiring looking?
Excellent.
Good.
Professional.
Good. Okay, so we'll turn in the screws we're not using.
Mom said I might be able to play for 30 minutes if I... Do you know how the floors are all open?
Okay, listen, you can't put 30 minutes. She had to talk, okay, talk. In the morning, okay? See all the insulation that I want to pick up?
Yeah, we're going to be
out. Tomorrow morning, I don't want to tell you. When I'm being out, you pick up.
Okay, so I turn this loop so it goes the direction the screw turns. May I have a Diet Pepsi, please?
Let me have her grab it, actually.
Okay.
The kids drank 12 of them last night.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, you're lucky you don't have kids to support.
Yeah. I hold those like an accordion. I put the groundwater down.
So the kids drank all the diet soda, and Dave doesn't have any, and we don't. Grab Diet Coke. Diet Coke, fall back. You want to see her ears point?
You go, Johnny. Yeah, come, yeah. Don't let them throw all my shit away when you're gone. And here we go.
You guys
don't
have enough water. Make sure my wires are back in the box there and my groundwater is down away from everything. Okay, I have to cut this one back a little bit. I stripped it a little too long, so I'll take a little off there and I'll fold these up and down like an accordion there, and I'll fold my ground wire across the bottom. So I'm gonna screw it in the box. I'll just look and make sure my ground wire is down. I see it up back here a little bit. I just make sure I don't hit the insulated wires. I just make sure it's down all the way. I twist the first two together a little bit. I bring the third one over. Get the end off so it's even. Make sure my wires are even on the end. Now the insulation is just a little bit off down here, like maybe an eighth of an inch, but I still have plenty of copper here to make a good connection. That's the most I'd let the unevenness be. Insulation even at the bottom here. I'll start twisting again. And the third one over. twist it in. Cut it off so you see it on the end there. Okay, so we're going to hook our last outlet up in the room here. And the screws we're not going to be using. Okay, so